Growth Warrior Capital truly believes in generative AI. We've all heard of ChatGPT and large language models that exist, and we imagine them being things that will help us plan our vacation better. But in reality, large language models benefit and rely heavily on large pools of data. And the way that those large language models become innovative is when they can use proprietary data, things that no one else has access to. The average enterprise that has thousands of salespeople and hundreds of customer service people, that has all these people who've over many years contributed to a corpus of insight and data that lives in databases and data lakes and applications, all that is super valuable. I like to tell my team, if you've run a sales organization, which I have, I was chief revenue officer at one point, we knew how to win. We just couldn't replicate it. So enterprises have so much insight about their best days, their biggest wins, their best sales processes, their most sticky products. The challenge is it's trapped in the minds of people. It's living in some data lake or in some application, and it's not something that's brought to the fore. So we love generative AI for the purposes of driving enterprise productivity, because enterprises have spent trillions on organizing and leveraging systems and databases and tools that keeps their insight captive. And so the unlock is not necessarily your best planning your next vacation, but it's how do I win more customers faster? It's how do I run my supply chain so that if I'm Toyota, I can get things to, you know, from Japan or wherever to the US quicker? Or if you're a chip manufacturer, how do I innovate faster? If you're a biomedical company, how do I produce products that customers really, really want that are like the other things that we've done? So look, companies are sitting on top of trillions and trillions of megabytes and petabytes of insight that is trapped. And generative AI is a technology that allows them to more automatically weave these stories together that can be leveraged by people and other systems in a way that is more efficient and more powerful.